Now students, we will see how to draw the some special angles with the help of compasses. We cannot use protractor now to draw such kind of angles. With the help of compasses, how we can draw this angle? So first we draw 60 degree. For that, first we draw a line. Name this line as L. This is your point P. This is your line PQ. You take one point on this line O where we have to draw the angle 60 degree. Now use your protractor and you have to draw an arc from the point O. You are getting here. You are getting one intersecting point. We cut this line PQ at R. You can write here at R. Now, without changing this measurement, keep your pointer now on R and draw an arc which cut this previous R. Name it as S. Now, what we have to do? O and S. We have to join these two points. So join it. So this is your 60 degree angle. If you want to measure, you can use protractor and measure it whether it's a 60 degree or not. You can see 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and 60. Okay? So you 60 degree is a very easy construction of an angle. You take any measurement, you can take any measurement on the compasses and you can draw the first arc which cut this line at R. Without changing that measurement on compasses, keep your pointer now on R and draw again one arc which cut this previous arc. Name it as S and these two points you have to join. So this is your 60 degree angle. Now we want to construct 30 degree angle. Now we know that 30 degree means it's exactly half of 60 degree. Means first you have to construct 60 degree and then you have to bisect that angle so that you are getting 30 degree angle. So again we draw the 60 degree angle. Now we know how to draw the 60 degree angle. Suppose here I am drawing a 60 degree angle and then 30 degree. 60 degree is not needed. Our actual aim is to draw the 30 degree angle. So the angle which is not needed, we draw the dotted line for that. Name it as P. So 60 degree is not needed. So we draw the dotted line for that. What actually we needed? We need 30 degree. Now, without changing this measurement which we have taken to draw this arc, we bisect this angle. Or what we can say, we take the measurement like this. Now you have to name it as R. So from R, keep your pointer and draw an arc. And from P, keep your pointer and draw an arc. So what happened? You are getting one common intersecting point. Name it as Q. Now what we can do? Join OQ. Okay, so this is actually the bisection of this angle 60 degree. The whole angle is 60 degree. Now this is your 30 degree. This is also 30 degree. So this way we can construct 30 degree angles. So for that, first we have to construct 60 degree and then we bisect 60 degree so that we are getting 30 degree angles. Now we draw 120 degree. First we construct. Let's see how to construct. So first we join the line, draw the line. Name it as L. At P we draw the 120 degree. So first we draw an arc from P without changing this. So this is your 60 degree. Your first arc means your 60 degree. From here again you draw an arc. So again 60 degree you are getting. So 2 times 60 means what? 2 times 60 means this is your 120 degree point. Name is Q. Now we join P and Q. So this is your 120 degree. It's very easy. From here, take your pointer, draw first arc, that is your 60 degree. From here, again draw the second arc, that will give you 2 times 60 means 120 degree. So this way we can draw 120 degree. We can construct 120 degree. Now see the 90 degree. 90 degree means if you draw any line segment, its perpendicular bisector is nothing but, perpendicular line is nothing but it is a 90 degree angle. And if you want to draw with the help of compasses, let's see how to draw. This is your P point. At P we draw the 90 degree. Means 60 plus 30. Yes. So first we draw, this is your 60 degree. Again 60 degree. Now 60 plus 30 will give you 90 degree. So what we have to do, the next 60 we have to bisect it. Okay. Next 60 we have to bisect. 60. Next 60 we have to bisect means we are getting 60 plus 30 which gives you 90 degree. So we bisect. So keep your pointer now over here without changing this measurement. We bisect next 60 degree. Now keep your pointer over here. So what happens? You are getting one intersecting point here. Name it Q. Now we join P and Q. So this is your 90 degree angle. So this way we can construct 90 degree. Okay. Again I am repeating. You have to draw the line. At P we construct 90 degree. So first we draw the 60 degree. Then next 60 degree. This second 60 we have to bisect it. So the 60 plus this much is 30 degree will give you 90 degree. So this way we can construct 90 degree. Now 45 degree means what? It is half of 90 degree. Means first you have to construct 90 degree and then you have to bisect 90 degree. So already it is drawn over here 90 degree. Now see the bisection of 90 degree. So we have to first take the full measurement from ear to ear. Okay. Then draw an arc over here. Same from this point, draw an arc. So we are getting one intersecting point here. Maybe there is R. Join this. So this gives you, this angle is now 45 degree, the bisector of 90 degree. So this way we can do the bisection of
given angle. So this is all about how we can draw the special kinds of angles 60, 30, 90, 120 and 45. In your exercise, the same questions are repeated, so that you can do by yourself. Remaining questions we will solve in the next video. Thank you.